ghosts knew Tom Ames would come to some bad end. Where the sheriff caught him stealing chickens and such by the time that he was 10. One day his daddy took a $10 bill and he tucked it in his hand. He said, I can tell you're headed for trouble, son, and your mom wouldn't understand. So he took the money in his brother's old bay and left without a word of thanks. He fell in with the crowd and some pistols and he spit in the dirt and he walked into the street.